She had always been a bit weird. Eccentric. I would tell people. And she started to hear these voices. I just wanted her to be my mom.